We got one round nose and three hollow points. So we're gonna show you the difference when it comes to splatty targets. Round nose, you ready? Here we go. One on the right. That's pretty cool, right? What happens when we use a hollow point? And I'm soaked.